here. I guess he was just right on time.
Yeah.
I think he was too overcooked.
I like that name.
You like it? Oh, thank you. That went after.
I like you. Funny smiling. Very smile at you.
Good. How are you?
Good.
Oh, don't get that.
I thought about getting one for Christmas. He's into, the only thing he wanted for Christmas was a paddle ball.
Paddle ball.
Really? That's like cheap, you know? Just like, wait, his hair wanted to stop us.
Yeah. And you walk in and there's almost like a little, like a butcher shop on the right. So what's the name of that?
Oh,
you're kidding.
Because we were shot at the turkeys. They thought he might have a deer on that side. So they make a call. So if you're a whistle, steal him. So we tell them all that. As we were leaving, we hear this. And we look at the flashlight, and there's a call. Oh, my God.
Mike, where is this at? What's talking about?
I didn't get you picking your teeth.
Yeah, well, he's that way, but I think he was. That is a nice perk. I mean, that is a really nice perk.
Now she's like, you should have gotten it.
She's like, no. What is your schedule?
And there was like 50,000 of mine. That's pretty crazy.
That was reindeer ears.
The baby was born December 10th, and so she was just 15 days old. She had just gotten out of the hospital.
She was playing Othello.
She comes from California.
Whenever God's ready.
Maybe he knows you're not ready.
No, it's his mastermind. That's right. All of your perfect. That's right. And his time. That's right. I mean, we don't mess with his time.
All the stocks that I have through that huge tumble we had in October, and now they're all back.
Here we are.
Okay, well,